as the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Good vision. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. And he scored! That's good for France, they've got this lead. A return ball. Mohamed Salah. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Jordan Henderson.
Mohamed Salah.
Roberto Firmino.
Here's Wijnaldum. Joe Gomez.
Robertson.
Roberto Firmino.
Van Dijk.
Gomez.
Van Dijk.
Gomez. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. On to Salah. Now, can he take them on?
To bring them level.
He wanted to go for the strength in the shot, but he needed some direction.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but he's got to do much better.
Ben Yedder.
Pogba.
Mbappe. Real opening now. Come on! They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Gomez. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Mbappe.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Now they've won it here. They could be in. Salah!
Hugo Lloris with a save.
Swung in from the corner. And he met it perfectly for the goal.
Well, it's one of the great sights in football. A striker meeting a ball on the volley. What a sweet strike it was.
Off we go again, 2-1. Slip through.
He's gone too early, he's offside.
Henderson.
Can't talk about Liverpool to you without mentioning Anfield in 1989 and that glorious night for Arsenal.
Yeah, well, back then, nobody tended to win at Anfield. I know it's not so easy to appreciate now, but it was a...
Shot on!
Jerdan Shaqiri.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now.
Henderson.
Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
Surely, the equaliser. Brilliant work from Lloris. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Jordan Henderson. It's going to be another throw now.
Good vision.
Mbappe.
The break is definitely on. Mbappe! Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well,
Coman. Opportunity goes...
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Well, Liverpool there in defence totally lost concentration. Crowd not happy.
Henderson. Now with Wijnaldum. Well, they were well placed until that tackle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Jordan Henderson
trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Mohamed Salah. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
You're being very modest when we talked earlier about Anfield for Arsenal. Liverpool on the brink of winning the title, and you went home with the pot and the medal.
Yes. Marvellous memories, Martin. Marvellous memories. No real surprise. The visitors with less possession here are doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Mohamed Salah. This could be the leveller. And he knocks in the goal.
Well, in this special rivalry, it's an important goal. They're level. Maybe have the confidence now to push on.
Well, what an important goal that might be at a very important stage of this match.
Wijnaldum.
Henderson.
Here's Wijnaldum. Set up to play on the break now. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Coman. Can go in from here. Mbappe. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Coman. In quickly. It's Mane. Henderson. Mohamed Salah. With Henderson again. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again, because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club, because it's been scored at a very important time.
Sadio Mane,
now the possibility for a cross.
And it's the half-time whistle here, and we reach half-time with the score 3-2. The start now of the second period. Mbappe. Here's Paul Pogba. Now Paul Pogba. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
That'll be a corner for France.
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Pogba. Looking to win it back. Neatly intercepted. Pogba. Now, can he take them on?
Mbappe.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Gomez.
Roberto Firmino.
Mohamed Salah. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Ben Yedder.
Clear penalty for France. Penalty put away. Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Great interception. Forward momentum is with France here. Can he
must take the lead here?
Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. In goes the corner. He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Alexander-Arnold. Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. It's Sadio Mane. Here's Andrew Roberts. Wijnaldum. Shaqiri. To Henderson. What a good interception. Free kick here for France.
Kimpembe.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. In behind the defenders. It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. Conte could whip it in from here.
And here's Paul Pogba. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Here's Wijnaldum. Henderson.
Shaqiri.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Read the intentions.
Possession given away once more. Wijnaldum. Jordan Shaqiri.
Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah.
Couldn't hold on to it. Mo Salah. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Here's Kingsley Coman. And it's now with Liverpool. Wijnaldum. And the pass not completed, really.
Probing pass. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time. Good interception there.
Still 20 minutes to go. Jordan Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Firmino!
Oh, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
That'll be another corner coming up.
In from Shaqiri.
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Shaqiri.
Van Dijk. And that's given away possession. Ben Yedder.
Can he finish? They stopped him in the nick of time.
Roberto Firmino
guiding it through. I think he saved them there with that interception.
Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino.
Shaqiri.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Intercepted here.
Henderson. Roberto Firmino.
Ready through Van Mane.
Trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game.
Oh, he might be through. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Now Sadio Mane, break quickly when they get possession.
The cop on its feet, trying to suck the ball into the net, as they famously have done down the years. Will it work today?
Plenty of speed, but not...
Off the keeper, back it. That's a real error by the keeper. Maybe you're looking at the winning team now. Liverpool are in front.
I think that boy's the headline maker with that strike.
France are behind.
Number 10.
And he's dispossessed. Still time for the opposition to spoil Liverpool's day, but they haven't looked like doing it, as Liverpool haven't let them look like doing it.
Moving it nicely and productively here.
Firmino! Gets out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Looking for teammates in the middle. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Good block.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Well, that's one way to lose a marker. Come close to the...
This might be an opportunity to get level. Hit the frame of the goal, and he's blown his whistle for the last time.
The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story, same old questions. What's your body count? Were you linking before me? And I hope you don't...
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Liverpool against Liverpool.
Well, what an arena we've got here, perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Jadon Sancho in the wide positions, and Mohamed Salah is up front.
And
he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays alongside Andrew Robertson at the back.
Jordan Henderson plays with...
Can he score? Put them in front. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
That sensational season that Mohamed Salah had in the 17-18 campaign.
With good vision. Jordan Henderson. There it is. First goal of the game. Coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Great news for Liverpool. They are in front.
Mohamed Salah. Excellent defending at a critical moment.
It's out, this will be a throw. To Robertson. Great ball.
It's Sadio Mane.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Liverpool take over possession again. Henderson. On to Jordan Shaqiri. Firmino. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Jordan Shaqiri. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Crafting the through pass. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here. In a goal and into the net from Mohamed Salah.
Salah's got so much better than that time and he's gone off the back of defenders.
So away we go at one all. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in.
Salah.
Henderson.
Mohamed Salah.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Shaqiri.
Henderson. Wijnaldum.
Read that well with the interception. Mohamed Salah.
Jordan Henderson. Jordan Shaqiri.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot. Challenges for the ball. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Liverpool get the advantage.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
Henderson. Wijnaldum. Jordan Shaqiri. Roberto Firmino.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, that counter-attack didn't work and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Wijnaldum.
Mohamed Salah. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. In behind the defenders. He slipped clear and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
So it's a problem for Liverpool. They are trailing. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Excellent attacking play here. They can open up the opposition now. Shaqiri!
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Corner now for Liverpool. And in it goes. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Roberto Firmino.
It's Mane. Wijnaldum.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Mohamed Salah left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. out in front of goal.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Sadio slipped through, pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Able to intercept here. It's Sadio Mane.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
Well, where are we with Liverpool here? They're in front, Alan. Half-time, just a few minutes away.
I think they'd take that lead, given how they've played. They've not been...
Firmino! Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Mohamed Salah.
Safety first there.
The visitors having lots of the ball. And it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch.
Takes the shot off. No trouble for Alisson.
He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here.
Jordan Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum...
Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Salah! Goal! Three of the best. He's made the play, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're surely out of the contest almost before it began.
Shaqiri! Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
And the referee brings the first half to an end. Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough, and as a result, he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Now Sadio Mane. It's Salah now.
Crafting the through pass.
Sadio Mane.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. And he goes for the chip.
It's Salah now. Now Sadio Mane. That's cut out.
Mohamed Salah. With Mane now. Great chance! And there it is for Liverpool!
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Liverpool will get the throw.
The real speed in this side comes from Sadio Mane,
trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Could get a goal back here.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Mohamed Salah. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Neatly intercepted.
It's not often the Liverpool fans turn against their own players, but there's been a bit of that out there today.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain trying to steer it through. Mohamed Salah.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Well, they got away with it in the end. Now Van Dijk. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. To Robertson. Jordan Henderson.
That's a great interception. As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. I think the message is to get into the faces of the opposition, press higher up.
Well, they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
Salah, and he scores spectacularly. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Mohamed Salah. But it's Salah. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Now Sadio Mane. Henderson. Wijnaldum. Excellent interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Mohamed Salah has gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Xherdan Shaqiri. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Still countering here. Henderson. Mohamed Salah. In quickly, Firmino. Defender has to be quick. Chance for a break in numbers. Mohamed Salah. This could be the leveller. They pressed well, and now they might be in. Slipping it through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, the cop is in full chorus now, urging their team on to try and get a late equaliser.
This does look promising. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Xherdan Shaqiri. Jorginho Wijnaldum trying to turn over the play here. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Sadio Mane. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Jordan Henderson. That's another turnover here. Guiding it through. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. It's Sadio Mane. Oh, he's way off target. Gomez. Ten minutes left of regular time. Liverpool still looking to find a goal from somewhere and at least maybe get a draw here.
I think they've been playing well enough. It's just that final third, lack of a cutting edge.
Blocked off the pass there. Incisive pass. What a good interception. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Liverpool will get the throw.
I think the pressure's getting to some of these Liverpool players. They need the fans to get to them. They're really trying to help.
Yeah, they've been a bit too tentative today. They haven't played with their normal freedom.
Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas. But he's being substituted now. And I think the crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of him.
Yeah. Well, I don't think his fullback will be because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
Jordan Henderson. Wijnaldum. Great team player. Clever ball. Sadio Mane. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 3, Fabinho. To be replaced by... 14.
Will they get the cross in from this short corner? Won it back with a strong challenge. It is corner after corner. The short route here. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
As indicated, there will be a minimum.
Break quickly when they get possession. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Shaqiri looking for a through ball. Turned aside there by the keeper. And there is the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional.
Palavra gostosa como um gravata, como um goiaba, muito gostosa, como um... streets in Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can